Hi friends, Namaskar, Sasriyakal, Pranam. Today I am going to share you one interesting thing. कैसे घर में दारू दिखाकर पिए और पकड़े भी नहीं जाएं. Okay? Just wait. I have three items over here. First one is rum, that is white rum, and second one is canberry, and third one is juice, that is mango juice, easily available in the market. And this one is the chakna, that is paneer pakoda, because right now Sawan is going on, that's why we used to eat this paneer pakoda. Okay, and this one is the water in tamba lota and gir gaya. It's okay, so sorry for the interruption. And now I'm going to make the drink. See, first we will add this one in a glass, or if you have better than this, you can do that. About okay, that is fine. And second one, we will mix this canberry. It is easily available in any shop, any wine shop. Okay, its cost is around 70 to 80 rupees. It depends on the city. Okay, that much only. And next one, we are going to add, this is mango juice. This will change your flavor, totally flavor. It will not smell, nothing else, okay. And it's become like, you can see, now you can able to see that, it's look like a watermelon juice. Am I right? Okay. And if you wish, then you can add water from tamba lota, this water. And this is not smelling, you can see that, you can smell that, not see, it is not smelling. It is easy to drink, it is very good drink. It will not smell, it will not hard to drink. It is very good. I used to drink from last 10 years, and today I find this one is the better, you know. And now you can aap istemal kar lo ise, karke batao, feedback do kaisa hai, to fir main next experiment karunga kaisa hai. Aur ye paneer ka pakoda mat bhulna, sahi hai, healthier hai iske sath. Aur aap isme, if you wish, then you can add lemon also, that will aapka taste ko increase kar dega ye. Okay, thank you guys, thank you for the watching this video, and please like and share this video. Thank you very much.